Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. Today I am going to teach you perimeter. So what is perimeter? The length of the boundary of a closed, the length of the boundary of a closed plane figure. The length of the boundary of a closed plane figure is called perimeter. So what is perimeter? The length of the boundary of a closed plane figure is known as perimeter. So I am starting taking some examples to make you understand better. To see friends, I'm drawing here a figure. See, the length of this side is 48, this side is 78 centimeter, this side is 14 centimeter, this side is 12 centimeter, this side is 41 centimeter, and this side is 11 centimeter. So how to find out this figure's perimeter? To find out this figure's perimeter, we have to add all the sides. So I'm adding all these sides. See friends, this is a closed plane figure. So I'm adding it. I'm starting adding it. So perimeter of the figure equals to 48 centimeter plus 41 centimeter plus 11 centimeter plus 12 centimeter plus 14 centimeter plus 78 centimeter. So I'm checking it again, all that lengths I have written or not. 48 48 41 41 11 12 40 70. So now I am adding it. So 48 plus 41 equals to 89 89, plus 11 equals to 100 100 plus 12 equals to 112 112 plus 14 equals to 112 plus 14 equals to 126 126 plus 78 equals to, wait friends, I'm doing here rough. 8 plus 6, 4 and 10, and we get 204. Okay friends, the answer is 204 centimeter. So the perimeter of this figure is 204 centimeter. So we are moving to the next example. So the next example, I'm drawing the figure. Now I'm writing down the lengths: 11 centimeter, 8 centimeter, 14 centimeter, 17 centimeter, 7 centimeter, 6 centimeter, and here is 12 centimeter, and here is 22 centimeter. So now it is the same thing. We have to add all the sides. So I'm doing it. Perimeter of the closed figure means of the figure I'm writing. Perimeter of the figure equals to 22 centimeter plus 17 centimeter plus 12 centimeter plus 6 centimeter plus 14 centimeter plus 7 centimeter plus 5 centimeter 5 not sorry friends that is so checking it again 22 centimeters 17 centimeter 12 centimeter 6 centimeter 14 centimeter 7 centimeter 8 centimeter now then the last one is 11 centimeter so I have written all the lengths now we have to add it again so 22 plus 17 equals to 39 39 plus 12 equals to 51 51 plus 6 equals to 57 57 plus 14 equals to 71 71 plus 7 equals to 78 78 plus 8 equals to 86 86 plus 11 equals to 97 so the perimeter of this figure is 97 centimeter so now we are moving to the next example now I am giving you some rules so how to find out a perimeter of a triangle to find out the perimeter of a triangle we have to add all the sides so sum of all sides perimeter of triangle equals to sum of all sides now the next rules next rules is how to find out the perimeter of a square to find out the perimeter of a square we have to find out the perimeter of a square for we have to do the following formula means we have to do the following formula so 4 cross sides the side length multiplied by 4 is equal to the perimeter so now the perimeter of a rectangle perimeter of a rectangle equals to 2 equals to length plus breadth so we have written some rules to make you understand these rules I am taking some examples so I am rubbing down the board so now I am drawing a triangle this side is 14 this side is 16 this side is 11 centimeter so to find out the perimeter of the triangle we have to do the sum of all the sides so perimeter of the triangle equals to 11 centimeter plus 16 centimeter plus 14 centimeter so 11 plus 16 equals 27 27 plus 14 equals to 41 so I'm 41 yes 41 centimeter the perimeter of the triangle is 41 centimeter so now we are moving to the next one the perimeter of a square I'm drawing a square now so it's a rectangle I'm doing it wrong not drawing I'm writing the question the side is given 42 meter now we have to find out the perimeter so first we will apply the rules to find out the perimeter of a square is 4 cross means multiply side so the side is 42 meter so 4 multiplied by 42 meter we get 4 2 are 8 4 4 are 16 so the perimeter is 168 meter so I'm taking another example of the square to make you understand better taking a side is 18 centimeter now 80 not 1081 centimeter. Now we have to find out the perimeter. We have to find out the perimeter. So we will apply again rules that we will apply the rules again. So 4 cross side equals to 4 multiplied by 1181. So we get 4 ones are 4, 4 a is a 32. We will take 3 here. 4 ones are 4 and 3 7 and 4 ones are 4. 4 7 2 4 is the answer. I'm checking it again. 4 ones are 4, 4 a is a 32. Okay, and done. Okay, the perimeter of this square is 4724 centimeter. So I hope you understand how to find out the perimeter of a square. Now we are moving to the perimeter of a rectangle. I'm rubbing down the board. So now how to find out the perimeter of a rectangle. Perimeter of a rectangle of length. Length and width will be given. Of length 18 centimeter and width 11 centimeter. So now we have to find out the perimeter. So we will apply the rules. Perimeter equals to 2 in bracket length plus breadth. So now we will do the sum. So perimeter equals to 2 in bracket length is 18 plus breadth is 11. So 18 plus 11 is 29. Yes, 29, and 2 29s are 58. So we get 58 centimeter is the perimeter of the rectangle. So we are taking another example. Now we have to find out the perimeter of a rectangle. With length 110 centimeter, centimeter not meter, and breadth 90 meter. So now we have to find out the perimeter of this rectangle. So perimeter equals to 2 length plus breadth. So in length place I will write 110 and breadth place I will write 90. So we get 200. So 2 200s are 400. So 400 meter is the answer. Means 400 meter is the perimeter of this rectangle. So friends, that's the end of the video. In the next video I will teach you some problems on length and breadth. So if you find this video useful for you, then hit the like button, then subscribe my channel, and if you have not still subscribed my channel, then subscribe it. Then in the next video we will meet. Goodbye. Good night.